We have an update from Errol Spence, boxing superstar. So a couple weeks ago, Errol Spence said that he has a feeling that the fight with Crawford will happen, that they're close to making it happen. It's very close, he could taste it. But he also said that if it doesn't happen right now, it will never happen. If it doesn't happen, it will never happen. And today, moments ago, literally last 5 minutes, Errol Spence just posted this. When I said never, I meant it. So he says, if the fight doesn't happen right now with Crawford, it will never happen. So it's a fight we want to see. It's a fight we hope that happens in the season. But if it doesn't hit, it's the business of boxing. It's not going to happen because Errol is scared of Crawford. Or Crawford's scared of Errol. It's not happening because they couldn't make it happen. It's boxing. Life goes on. And Errol's going to fight someone else, and Crawford will fight someone else. Now, it doesn't mean it's not happening. It just means that Errol is putting his foot down saying, hey, I think it's going to happen. I hope it's going to happen. When I said never, if the fight doesn't happen right now, it will never happen. He's moved on. He's let it go. And he's moving on to other things. So we'll keep you guys posted. It's all part of negotiations. It's all part of boxing. And I was there when these two superstars met, and I was interviewing Errol Spence. Crawford came over, and it's a 16-minute video on ES News. You guys could go watch it. It's exclusively on ES News. Nobody else has it. Other people have 30 seconds here, 20 seconds there, but I have the whole 16 minutes. So we'll keep you guys posted, but there you have it. Errol Spence with his comments on Crawford. Ellie Sekbak reporting.